Okay. The good news is after I kill this fucking cook, that should be it. The bad news is I gotta fucking drive all the way back out there. Nice chain reaction. So this better be a do this, kill the fucking guy, kill the final family member, and then fucking get to the end of the game. Because I'm tired of this grinding. I'm so tired of it. I'm fucking bored doing this. Oh, this is gonna be great. Let's see. Hello, gentlemen. How you doing? Done. That was easy. Chucked 100 grenades in. Fucked them up bad. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? My car's right here. Alright. Talk to Bear again. Yep, check in with Bear. So now I gotta kill the leader of this racket. Then I gotta kill the Olivia, whatever the fuck her name is. I forget their last name. Arcano. Then we got this thing with Sun Tanago or whatever. And then it should be the end of the game. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to fucking finish this in this session. I'm sorry, but yeah, my frustration is legitimate. The game is too fucking long. There's too much grinding. It would be one thing if all these missions were unique. Like, this PCP is not bad. And the human trafficking wasn't bad. The problem was, there was 15 fucking hours of grinding of the same shit before this that dragged the game out so long that I'm not having... testing the shocks. I got a fucking trophy. But it's just not fun anymore. It's to the point I just want to conclude the game, you know? It's basically worn out its fucking welcome. Too much. How much is too much? 15 hours of grinding is too fucking much. Here's your answer.
Look at you making it extra tough for Bobby
Bastion.
It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastion. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastion there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah, well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
All right, Bobby Bastion, we'll end the drug ring, and then I can take on Olivia.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies. Let me see what you got.
Okay. Shit, I forgot to buy explosives, so I got some Molotovs. Let's finish this shit. course. Duval Hall Science Center. How the fuck do I get in? Aha. This looks like it's gonna be a pain in my ass.